section of this video. Got a little quick mini review. Feel me? Some product. actual truth that the, you know, Nip was known for the truth. No, Nip put the truth to the microphone, so we can have quality. Invest in some quality product. So that's what I did. I went ahead and dropped a good amount. I ain't gonna say how much. Sold to a Michael Jordan shoe or something like that. If it, something that's so quality, it's so real, it's thick too. So you know, I got to wrap that in the winter time. Skateboard though, so you feel me? They'll probably call me a little Cali boy, just, you know, cause I be heavy on the trick sets like that, you feel me? But that's another topic for another video, you feel me? Supporters like Dave East and all that, but I was So his fan, I think his fan, I think this the Marathon brand and the Marathon, you know, the Marathon, the OG brand, are for his consumers. They're not for, like, you know, it's just an idea. I can't say what they got in their closet and nothing like that, but I hadn't seen it besides, you know, his close friends, you know, Davies, of course, Adam, and Blaze, not Blaze, of course, Adam and Copy Supreme, them, they founded the brand, them, you feel me? But I was just like, you know, if the music is just, if the music be everywhere, but I don't see the clothes where I see the music at, you feel me? So it's just, I can tell it's really a black company, black owned like that. So I just wanted to share my thoughts and share my, you know, some of my collections, investment, you know, in the black brand of the Marathon clothing. So yeah, but I can't lie, if you're willing to pay that $40 for a Nike t-shirt, $40 for some shorts at Nike, $50 for some shorts at Nike, I don't understand the difference in doing that and the difference in supporting, regardless of how late, you know. I don't understand. Like, why not support? Why not have something like that? Why not have a memorabilia of a great thing that happened to humanity, you know? In themselves. But yeah. They you know, if you do your research, if you do your studies, his children have not only stake in the company, they have yearly deposits into their trust fund, so they don't have to be, you know, without, you know, relying on their father's music money, their father's reputation. They have their own truth, their own way of being honest, you know, their own say so in a major brand being Puma. And you know, Lauren London, I think after a while, when Carlson and Imani, you know, when they get up in age, you know, when they get old enough, I think they'll have design stakes too. The design, little design aspects, little design touches here and there. You know how I go. You know how I go with greatness. You know, it don't just start start with the fruit, you know, it starts with the bud, it starts at the root, you know, it starts with the nourishments, with the resources, for lack of a good word. So, you know, I think, you know, with you know, some limited editions might come back. Itself is never going to leave. The brand itself is never going to stop. That's another reason. That's not the reason. That's another reason why they say the Marathon continues. It's because the Marathon ain't about what you think it's about. It's about honesty and truth. You know, the truth. It's about the truth. Truth being the power that we can rely on. You know, so. That being said, that's really all I had to gain. That's all I came for. ASMR Foundation. Your beard, your powder.